This is Tony Potter reporting from the Hibbing Public Library, the site of Story Totem Toddle Time. Kids are read a story on the history of totem poles and were then shown how to make their own totem poles out of clay.